First of all, on behalf of the entire UIM family, I would like to share my concern and best wishes for the athletes, families, and colleagues, and for everyone who has been affected by the global COVID-19 pandemic. The UIM and the entire sport world is doing its utmost to protect the health, well-being, and safety of every single person involved. And this remains our number one priority. The voices of the UIM and all the other sport organization and certainly of the athletes can help. They can amplify certain vital messages. They can provide motivation and example that will make all the difference in encouraging people to stay at home for extended period of time. So many sports have already risen to this challenge, and I would like to thank all of them, including the recently announced Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games postponement to the next year. Let's keep up this very hard and good work. I truly believe we can all be inspired by the values of sport in these difficult circumstances. At the UIM, we took all the appropriate steps to ensure that our staff, who serve all the key stakeholders, can work remotely and support them. Despite this disruption, please rest assured that the UIM will continue to work as hard as we possibly can to keep moving forward and to ensure an effective transition for when the situation improves.